Malah seterusnya untuk perkembangan situasi himpunan aman selamatkan Gaza yang berlangsung di dataran Merdeka ketika ini, kita terus bersama Hilal Azmi di lokasi. Silakan Hilal.
Baik, terima kasih Arfa, dan keadaan di dataran Merdeka hari ini terus penuh dengan ribuan manusia, rakyat Malaysia yang sama-sama dari pelbagai latar belakang. Dan juga apa yang boleh saya katakan, satu perkara yang boleh kita ambil perhatian, sokongan ke atas rakyat Gaza hari ini bukan semata-mata oleh rakyat Malaysia tetapi pelancong-pelancong dari segenap lapisan masyarakat yang ada di sekitar Kuala Lumpur ini juga turut sama menunjukkan solidariti, sokongan mereka ke atas kekejaman yang berlaku ke atas rakyat Palestin. Dan hari ini bersama saya hari ini ialah salah seorang wakil rakyat Palestin dari Palestinian Cultural Organization Malaysia, iaitu Muhammad Al-Herbawi, dan beliau adalah antara orang kuat NGO yang bekerjasama erat dengan NGO-NGO di Malaysia untuk misi kemanusiaan membantu Gaza. Okay, Al-Herbawi, can you share about this support from Malaysia? What do you think?
Thank you so much. Allow me, akhi, first to salute our Malaysian brothers, to thank our Malaysian fellow real brothers who gathered here today to show their real support, their sincere and solid support to the Palestinian people who gathered here in thousands despite the hot sun to show their solidarity with the Palestinian people and to share their anger over the ongoing massacres, the ongoing genocide that are being committed against the Palestinian people in Gaza, and to show their real support to the Palestinian resistance in Gaza Strip who showed a brave position in facing the Israeli aggression. We have always felt the Malaysian solid support towards our cause during the siege on Gaza that was imposed in 2008. Till the moment, the support was never disconnected. During the first war on Gaza also, we have felt a very strong support that made a very great change. In the second also war in 2012 also, we have felt the great support. And today, in the third, during the third war on Gaza, we also see our Malaysian dear brothers are here and everywhere supporting and giving donations and speaking out in media to support the rights of the Palestinians in their land, the rights of the Palestinian resistance to defend its own people, and the right of the Palestinian people to live free in their land and to expose the real massacres that taking place inside Palestine. The Prime Minister of Malaysia, Dato' Seri Najib, has been always supportive to the Palestinian cause. He was the first Muslim leader to visit the Gaza Strip under the siege to break the political and economical siege that was imposed on Gaza. The Malaysian NGOs also was the first NGOs and the most active NGOs in the world who sent convoys and channeled aids to Gaza. And in fact, the highest number of delegations were among the Palestinian, the Malaysian NGOs here in Malaysia. So thank you so much, Malaysia.
Okay, brother. Then we know. Now Malaysian has supported Palestinian people very much. Okay? So what's next? What can we do in the next step after we know that there are a lot of Malaysian, it's a huge support from Malaysian towards Palestinian people? What can we do after?
My message to my fellow Malaysian brothers at all levels is continue your support. Your support is not little at all. Your support is of a very high significance, of a very high influence, and it make a very great difference at the political level. It creates a pressure on those who own the decision. It creates a very strong pressure to end the attack on Palestine, and also the media support at media level. It exposes the real massacres going on. It conveys the message of the Palestinian people, and that of course will create a very big difference. The work of the NGOs as well, they enhance and reinforce the set fastness of the Palestinian people, and this is a very important matter. In fact, this is a very important matter because it's a battle of existence in Palestine. Israel wants Palestine, all Palestine, as Israel, and it wants to exile all Palestinian people from Palestine. But this support is to enhance and to reinforce the existence and the steadfastness of our Palestinian people in Palestine and in Gaza Strip. And I would like also to mention that my Malaysian brothers here in Malaysia, despite the tragedy of MH17 that took place during the war on Gaza, this did not divert their attention from the ongoing massacres and the support from the government, from political parties, from media, from NGOs, from the people who gathered here today continued. And I ask them, please, Malaysian brothers and sisters, continue your support. We feel your support on the soil of Palestine. We feel it, and it makes a real difference on the ground in Palestine.
Thank you so much, Brother Al-Harabi. Okay, itu saja yang boleh saya katakan bahawa sokongan yang ditunjukkan oleh rakyat Malaysia hari ini sebenarnya banyak memberikan kesan. Nah, sokongan itu harus diteruskan dan semangat itu bukan sahaja sekadar di padang dataran merdeka ini. Dan saya rasa itu adalah antara laporan terkini yang boleh saya kongsikan untuk jam ini. Arfa.
Baik, terima kasih Hilal Azmi dari dataran merdeka.